Hello everyone, my name is Harshit Bhutra and you're watching Digital Suncity. On this channel, I make videos related to WordPress and digital marketing. So if you want to learn more of WordPress and digital marketing, then you can press the subscribe button below. That way, you'll be notified as soon as I publish a new video. So now, let's get started with this video. Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to show you the use of typography feature of the Astra Pro theme. Using this feature, you can change fonts on your WordPress website for Astra Pro theme. You can change fonts for the header, footer, the body, and the blog page and various other pages on your WordPress website, which are not normally available to the free version users. So this is my WordPress website. And now let's go to the WordPress dashboard. Now on the dashboard, you have to go to Appearance and then you have to go to Astra Options. Now, here you'll find a feature named Typography, which is available only to the Astra Pro users. So let's click on Activate. But before I do that, let me show you something. So let's go to Customize. Now here you'll see Typography feature. So let's click on this. And then you'll see four options: Base Typography, Breadcrumb, Content, and Blog. These four options are available to the free users. Now let's go back and then click on Activate Typography feature. Now go back to this page and then click on Refresh. Now let's go back to Typography and then you can see that there are more options available. Earlier only Base Typography, Breadcrumb, Content and Blog was available, but now we have Header, Button, Sidebar and Footer options available as well. So let's check these functions one by one. So let's go to Header and then go to Primary Header. And now here you have an option to change fonts of these links. So let's click on this and then you can choose any font of your choice. So let's click on this and you'll see that these fonts will be updated to the new ones. Now if I change it to any other font, let's say I keep it this one, these fonts will be changed to this one. So this is how you can change the fonts of your WordPress menu and the top header. You have options to change the font weight, transform the text into uppercase, lowercase or any type. And then you have an option to change the font size as well. So if you want, you can increase it. And if you want, you can decrease it. So you can keep it as you want. And then you have an option to increase the line height. So this option is for those people who have multiple lines in this. And then you have an option to change the submenu. Since I don't have a submenu, I won't be able to show you this example, but you can get an idea of how it will work. It's the same way the menu works. So now let's go back and then go to Button. So using this option, you can change fonts of the buttons. So as you can see, this is a button here, reservation. So if I click on this font here, this will be replaced by this one. And you can increase its weight as well. And then you can transform the text as well. Similarly, if you want, you can increase its size or decrease its size as per your own choice. So this is how you can make use of the typography feature to change fonts on buttons as well as headers. Now there is an option to change fonts on the sidebar. So let me show you how it will work. So let's go to our blog. And now let's click on any blog post. So as you can see, this is a blog post and this is the sidebar we have here. Now if I want to change fonts on these options, then I have to go to Sidebar and then here I have an option to change fonts for all of these options. So here I have an option to change font family for the title. So this is my widget title and if I want to change its font, I can just select this one and you'll see that all of the titles fonts has been changed. Now suppose I want to change its weight, I can do that and I can also transform it to anything I like. Now similarly, I can change font family for the content as well. So suppose these are links present on the content section. So if I click on this and if I choose any other font, you'll see that the fonts has been changed for this section as well. So this is how you can make use of the typography feature to change fonts of the sidebar in Astra Pro Theme. And now you have an option here of footer. So if I go to this option and let's scroll down to the footer. So this is my footer. And then I have an option here to change the font family. So suppose I choose this one, this fonts will be replaced by the new ones. Similarly, you can choose any other font of your own choice which you like or which matches with your theme. You have an option to transform the text, and then you have an option to change the weight. You also have an option to change the font size. So let's make it 22 so that it will be visible. And now you have an option to change the font height. This option is very useful if you have multiple lines in your footer area. Now once you are done with everything, you have to click on publish to save all the changes and see those changes on the live website. So let's go to our website. Now as you can see that the fonts of this homepage have been changed. You have changed the fonts of the buttons as well, and then you have changed the fonts of this footer area as well. So this is how you can make use of the typography feature to customize these things. You have also changed font of the sidebar. So let's check it out. So as you can see that how I have made use of the typography feature to change fonts for the various sections of my Astra WordPress website. I hope you like this video. It takes me a lot of efforts to create free videos like these for all of you people. So please consider to subscribe. And if you have any questions or suggestions, then you can directly go to our website digitalsuncity.com/help and then fill in the contact form with your questions. I'll reply to that as soon as possible. Thank you for watching this video. Hey, before you quit, I have an amazing offer for you. I am giving away free access to all of my digital resources to all of my viewers. These digital resources can be divided in two types. The first thing is layouts. This includes hundreds of templates for Divi, Elementor, Visual Composer, and a lot of royalty-free graphics which you can use on any website. Now the second thing is premium WordPress video tutorials. In the coming weeks, I am creating video courses for all the major WordPress themes and plugins. This will include video tutorials for WordPress, Divi, Astra, Elementor, Visual Composer, and a lot more. So as you can see, I've already started working on them. Now, to get all of these premium digital resources, you have to go to my website digitalsuncity.com/VIP and put in your email address. And then you'll receive an email which will contain all of these things. That's it. So go to the link in the description right now and claim all of these resources instantly. I am waiting for you to get my digital resources for free.